convicted drug trafficker in Great Grandmother, whose cause has caught her eye. NBC 70 Ops has the story.
Today, one of the world's most recognizable stars went to the White House. Took up Johnson's cause months ago after seeing her story on